ang initial reaction ko talaga, umiyak ako. Nalungkot ako. Oh, I felt bad. I felt bad for about 2 to 3 days. And then after that, okay na. Kasi, I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna pretend na okay lang sa akin na hindi ako nominate. Nung time na yun, di ba? Siyempre, sumamalob ko kasi ang daming nag-usap na baka, baka, baka. So, parang na-ingrain na sa utak ko na, oh, baka nga, baka nga. So, nung hindi ko nakuha, sumamalob ko. Pero after that, nag-move on na ako. Okay na ako. Parang para sa akin, you know, this is a game that we're all playing anyway. If you think about it, this award thing. Great, you know, ang ganda kung may recognition, may award. Pero at the end of the day, sana let's just let the work speak for itself, diba? That is not to ano ha, to discredit the nominees. For me, I have so much respect for each and every one of them. So yeah, you know, kung ano man yung outcome, I mean, yung nangyari, okay na. It's all good. It's good.